Click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ekeeda.
Hello friends, today we are going to see a certain type of modern machining tooling system, which is NC tools, and how it is done we are going to see in this video. So when I'll talk about NC machine tools, what happens? You use letters, symbols, data, etc., but in the form of tapes. So the machining or the machine parts, or you can say that programs, are being fed in tape in a form of a certain language. They are being coded as well as decoded. So this is a certain thing. Then you need drivers, that feed driver and mechanism driver. And the beauty of NC machining system is they work without any human intervention. So how the process is exactly carried out, we are going to see in our further slides. So how the process is carried out? You need to control and position your tool properly. Like your speed of your spindle is being controlled. Your spindle has to come on the workpiece. Then it has to do its motion. So again, the motion has to be controlled. You have to give proper feed to your workpiece. So feeding is given and your workpiece can be easily removed. You also need to control the start and stop operation of the machine. The tool changing in case of many operations or two or three operations are to be done on a material, as well as the flow of coolant need to be controlled. So these are certain elements which are being kept in mind while doing your machining by using NC machining tools. So in this picture you can see there are certain kinds of numeric control machine. So an operator is required or it may not be required on based on the operation is done. The machining is done like cutting operation or trimming, punching, drilling, any kind of operation can be easily done by just providing feed in the form of numeric data. And they are being transferred in the form of tape, and the tape is loaded and unloaded according to the need, and the program is carried out. So when I'll talk about certain components of NC machine tool, there is a part program, there is a control unit. Also, there is a machine tool which operates on the basis of the programming. So in this picture you can see there is a flat or a prismatic block. It can rotate on its various axes. You can carry it out linear feed on this object as well as you can carry it out a rotational feed. So the Cartesian coordinates of both the mechanism, that is linear as well as rotational, are being specified. In NC machining, rotational operations are carried out, but in X as well as Z direction. Also, there should be control of motion from point to point. Like you need to drill three holes, which is shown in this picture. There should be control on the motion, that it can be absolute, it can be incremental. So first hole is drilled, second as well as third, but at a certain position or which coordinates are being fit in your machine in the form of a tape, and your hole has been drilled. Also, the main part is the supply of coolant should be proper. So this is another operation which you can carry it out by using NC machining, that is continuous path system. So in this, what is done, you do milling operation as well as turning operation, basic operation which can be done by the using the system. So the path can be traced continuously at the ends. Like in case of end milling, it won't be point to point. The mill or your cutter has to move in a continuous direction. In this diagram, you can see there is a coordinate system. There are certain axes. There are certain points which is to be plotted. So an absolute mode would go directly to that point. Like from one point to another, it would go by keeping the reference as zero. But in incremental mode, from one point, it would increment to the other point. That's why the coordinate traveling of X and Y is 20,30 and it is not 50,50. So there are certain advantages of NC method. Like they are very accurate, tooling cost is low, many operations can be carried out simultaneously. You do not need a highly skilled operator for doing this process. So when I'll talk about the disadvantages, investment and maintenance are the major disadvantage of using a NC machine. So what happens, you need a certain skilled worker to just operate, like to form the part programming. So these all things are very essential for using NC control system. Thank you for watching this video. Stay tuned with Ekeeda and do subscribe our channel Ekeeda.